President Putin thought he could divide the transatlantic alliance. Instead, he's brought us even closer together. The United States is working closely with France and other European allies to help make the decisive shift away from dependence on Russian energy. That means developing more diverse, more reliable, more sustainable sources over the long term and helping our friends get through a winter with heavy energy costs. As I assured the Foreign Minister today, we are not leaving any of our friends out in the cold. President Putin thought that he could wear down global support for Ukraine. Instead, countries in every region recognize that when the Kremlin tries to redraw the borders of its neighbor by force, it threatens the rules that underpin security and stability for all nations in every corner of the earth. That is why 143 countries recently voted at the United Nations to condemn Russia's sham referenda and reject any attempt to annex Ukrainian territory.